Here and there. This and that. Victoria and Tasmania. The only thing between us is the Bass Strait. And that's why Marinus Link is more than just cables under the sea. It's how we connect two great states and share what each of us do best. A two-way energy highway. Tasmania shares its energy when wind roars and rain falls, and Victoria returns the favour when the sun bakes the plains. So when conditions aren't perfect in our own state, we can get a little helping hand from the other. To get the job done, we're using a state-of-the-art vessel to install 255 kilometres of high-voltage cables under the seabed. In Victoria, expert civil engineers will run 90 kilometres of cables north through South Gippsland and into the heart of the Latrobe Valley. Marinus Link connects to the grid through advanced converter stations at each end, providing stability and helping to bring more renewables online. A cutting-edge engineering project, continuing a legacy that spans more than a century. With a vast increase in transfer capacity, we're able to get the best of both worlds, whichever side of the strait you call home. The project is expected to create thousands of direct and indirect jobs, from tradies and engineers to tech innovators, unlocking decades of opportunities. And it's not just energy we're sharing. Marinus Link's fibre optic cable will tie our digital futures together, from telehealth to education and everything in between. After years of planning and detailed design, we're ready to go. A smarter, greener grid that keeps energy reliable, affordable, and better for the planet. Working together. It's what we do best.